name is Fazeleh Sohrabi. Our team is one of the winners of the LDN Cinema Festival in Iran. بررسی جذب رنگ متیل اورانج وقتی که با آب تجزیه میکنیم یه ترکیب بسیار سرطان‌زا تشکیل میشه.
Investigation of methyl orange dye adsorption from water by chitosan silver nanocomposite. Water as the most vital human need is of great economic, social, political and environmental importance in the world. With the increase of population and development of urban citization, development of industries and production of industrial effluent, various pollutants enter the aquatic environment. In many important industries, including textile, pulp and paper industry, plastic, dye chemicals are used to produce dye products. And since large quantity of water are used in this industry, the result is significant amount of colored effluents are obtained from them and enter the environment. Most dyes are toxic, carcinogenic and mutagenic. So it's important to remove the dye from containment water samples. Methyl orange dye from the azut dye family is used for dyeing silk, wool, and nylon fibers. This compound is also used as an identifier in laboratories. Methyl orange dye is known as highly toxic compounds because its decomposition into water forms carcinogenic compounds.
Hello, my name is Amirhosein Farahnakian. برای حضر آب درمزانی از اخی مرتب است که بسیاره بخواهد متیل اورانج در آب استفاده شده است.
The use of nanomaterials and nanocomposites to remove dyes has also recently attracted the attention of many researchers and has been increasingly used in recent years. Nanoparticles have a large specific surface area than compounds in very small sizes, which makes a large fraction of atoms available to perform a chemical reaction with very low internal penetration resistance. The use of two component nanocomposites, each of which has a unique property for targeting methyl orange color, has increased the efficiency of these nanocomposites. In this research, chitosan and silver nanoparticles have been used to remove methyl orange dye from water.
Hello, my name is Shahyad, jazini. هدف ما از این تجربه ساخت نانو کامپوزیت با دو جزء که هر کدوم داره خصلت منحصر به فرد برای حذف رنگ متیل اورانج از کیتوسان به علت داشته نداره و این
The purpose of this study is to fabricate a non-composite with two components. Each component has unique property to target methyl orange dye. For this purpose, chitosan, which due to its amino part, was used to absorb the acid of the methyl orange. And silver nanoparticles were used to increase the reaction surface. This nanocomposite is environmentally friendly that in addition to being economical, has no secondary pollution and can be used very safely to remove dye containment in water.
My name is Fazel Sohrabi. ارزیابی کامپوز تهیه شده به کمک میکروسکوپ الکتریکی رو بشی.
After creating nanocomposite, we have to analyze the structure, so we use SEM. SEM has made it possible to examine the surface and internal microstructure in micron and nanometer dimensions. To image the surface of the specimen with an electron microscope, a small amount of specimen is first glued to the metal surface and then coated with gold. After creating electrical conduction by placing gold on the surface of the scaffold, it was placed inside the device and its image were observed. Highly high porosity in non-composite increased its efficiency.
برای به دست آوردن میزان جذب رنگ، ابتدا میزان غلظت 100 میلی‌لیتر محلول متیل اورانج با اسپکتروفوتومتر اندازه‌اش به وسیله نانوکامپوزیت.
To obtain the amount of dye absorption, first measure the concentration of 100 milliliter of the prepared methyl uranium solution using the spectrometer for at 664 wavelength. Then place it on a mixer and the amount of 1 gram of non-composite chitosan or silver add to it.